So when asking my mom about mealtimes growing up, she said roughly the same thing as what I had from my memory. We would eat pretty much one meat with veggies and grains, and then we would sometimes have ice cream for dessert. She said this was only a couple days a week. Dinner was pretty late because we had to wait for my dad to come home from work. She said sometimes we would eat in the den for family movie night, and our dinner table conversations were very playful and healthy. She also said sometimes my dad would talk about school and grades just to make sure the day went okay academically. Sometimes breakfast was on the go in the car, and we always, because we were always running late to school. Sometimes we took disposable bowls of cereal or like little bags of muffins in the car. She said she packed our lunch until we were about 9 or 10, and then we bought our lunch at school. And this always consisted of sandwiches and like fruit. And then as for food rules, we had to eat one vegetable per dinner, and then we also had to clean our plates before leaving the table.